There are two hypocagenic, discrete lesions in the dorsal part of the moderately hypocagenic inhomogeneous right lobe. Although it is equivocal whether the masses are inside or outside the thyroid, the horizontal scan of the thyroid bed stands for the latter possibility.